crushed the motherfucking leg routine yet again. Overthinkers, let me ask you a question. Are you just talking or are you showing? Let me ask you again. Are you just talking or are you showing? If you're not showing yourself who you are with action, your mind just sits there and tries to tell you who you are. What do your fucking actions say about who you are? See, all you guys are sitting around in your comfort zone. You're not taking any fucking action. You're sitting staring at a fucking device and your mind's telling you what you should be doing. I need to do this. I probably should do this. I gotta do this. But what are your fucking actions doing? See, you just live in these mental narratives because of a lack of fucking action. Point blank. Fucking period. You're not showing yourself who you are, so your mind constructs stories and tells you all these tales and gets all wrapped up with overthinking trying to tell you who the fuck you are. Because what are your actions fucking saying? Nothing. You can't think your way out of overthinking. You must earn that clarity. You must earn that freedom from all that mental activity by dissipating that excess energy with action, because that's all it is. If you've ever been extremely fasted, if you've ever been extremely sleep deprived, notice how your mind, you don't sit and think and think and think and think. Why not? Because you don't have the energy to just think and think. You can only overthink if you have an abundance of energy from within yourself. That's the honest truth. So if you're sitting around, you're all stuck in your head and riddled with anxiety, guess what that means? I have energy. Fuck! Let's take some action. That's what it fucking means. That's what saved me. Oh, I don't understand. I don't know what I'm talking about. Well, yeah, I guess I just don't know what the fuck worked for me. I'm telling you what fucking works. If you take the fucking action, you crush a fucking workout, you channel your energy into building yourself, watch that overthinking dis-a-fucking-peer. The surest way to be riddled with anxiety and overthinking is to consume without taking action. Have all that caffeine, have that coffee, have all those sugary ass carbs, consume all that food, have a big ass sugary breakfast full of processed shit, consume all this energy, and then don't do anything with it. Just sit there on the fucking couch or lying in your bed, scroll on your phone, scroll on TikTok. You're consuming all these things that give you energy, but then you don't do anything with it. And so your mind just takes all that energy that you're giving your body. Your mind draws energy from the body. And so all this thinking, your mind starts using all that energy you're consuming to just start telling stories and telling narratives and making up scenarios and projecting into the future and doing all this shit because your actions aren't fucking showing you who you are. That's the fucking cure. Show yourself who the fuck you are with action if you want to be free from that overthinking. If you have truly used your energy to the fullest, you don't have the fucking energy to overthink. Thinking takes energy. Do you realize thinking, your brain uses a shit ton of energy? You don't have the fucking energy to overthink if you fucking exhausted yourself, if you spent yourself, if you're restricting your consumption of this external energy. So if you're overthinking, guess whose fucking fault it is? Yours, motherfucker! Your fucking fault. That's it. And you're fucking accountable for it. What are you gonna do to dissipate that excess energy? That's all it fucking is. Overthinking, all that mental activity and those stories that are getting told, all it is a notification that you have fucking energy and you better show yourself who you are with some type of action or your mind is just gonna sit there and get you all wrapped up in these fucking stories. Show yourself who the fuck you are with action. Don't just be a fucking talker. Fucking show.